guys, you know that this project has already confirmed and announced the soon retro drop. It means that there's no much time left, and today we need to figure out how to participate in this soon retro drop. So subscribe to the channel right now, put your like, and check all the links in the description under this video. So let's do that!
Shardeum is an EVM-based, linearly scalable smart contract platform that provides low gas fees forever while maintaining true decentralization and solid security through dynamic state sharding. Unlike Ethereum, which has problems with scaling and transaction costs, Shardeum solves all these problems by infinitely scaling, increasing the number of transactions per second as demand increases. The NIR actually does the same thing, but Shardeum increases the number of transactions per second each time a node joins the network, instead of adding a segment for each increase. The launch of the main network is planned in the near future. The project attracted $18.2 million in seed round from Spartan, CoinGecko, many Indian funds and investors associated with Kraken, Coinbase, A16Z, etc. One of the founders of the company is Nishal Shetty, co-founder of VazorX, India's largest crypto exchange by trading volume. In addition, 51% of their tokenomics is allocated to validators. Airdrop for early users has been officially confirmed, and 25.4 million tokens have been allocated for it. On Twitter, the project has more than 200,000 subscribers, and I find this project quite active because I looked through the posts and found a lot of likes, comments, and reposts. And I can say that the project deserves the trust of the community.
In order to join the testnet and start earning the potential drop, we need to install its network.
So to do this, go to the website docs.shardeum.org. Click on the network, then on the endpoint section, and here at the bottom you'll find a heading Shardeum Sphinx DApp 1x. And here you need to click to connect to DApp network, and you connect this network to your wallet. After that, you need to join the Discord of the project. I have left a link in the description. In Discord, you need to type here faucet in order to get test tokens for further testing of the network. Also here, after faucet, you need to enter your wallet address to receive some SHM tokens.
Do you know that I'm an official partner of ByBit Exchange? Well, it is very good for you because if you register there by my link, you will get up to $30,000 on your deposit in case you meet the conditions of the exchange in trading volume. And also you will get 30% discount on the commission on spot market and futures contract trading. And in case you have any dispute with the exchange, you can write me a message and I will send your question directly to the exchange manager, so your question will be resolved in a matter of minutes. You'll find the link in the description under this video, so do not hesitate, do it right now!
Well, you have already received the test tokens, and it means that we can start our activity. So go to the website swap in order to swap the tokens and add them to the liquidity. I'm swapping SHM tokens for SWPD tokens, so one thing will be enough because I will still need tokens next. Confirm swap, and after confirmation you will be able to add these tokens to your MetaMask wallet. Next, you need to swap for any other currency that you will find on this website, for example Dogecoin, and here again 1 SHM for Dogecoins. Fine, transaction submitted, and you can also add new tokens to your MetaMask. Now you already have several tokens, and the next step is to go to the pool tab in order to add tokens to the liquidity pool. I have chosen the ones that I just swapped, SHM and Dogecoins, and I'm entering a little amount so that I have a reserve, and then click to approve. I also confirm the transaction in my MetaMask, and as soon as it's approved, I can click to confirm adding liquidity. Then again, click to confirm supply. And of course, do not forget about confirmation in the MetaMask. Fine, all your transactions were successfully completed, and now you can check your position in the liquidity positions tab. Next, you go to the chain hash platform in order to perform the similar actions. First step is to connect your wallet. Here you need to perform a few swaps, so you're free to choose any token you like on the list. I'm choosing Dogecoin, and here I will enter 1 SHM for Dogecoins. Then click to swap and confirm the MetaMask transaction. I also recommend you to swap your SHM tokens for other tokens that you will find on this site. We needed to make the several swaps in order to participate in the future retro drop. Do not swap the entire amount, a small amount will be enough. You can also go to the promote section and also swap your SHN tokens, for example, for USDC. Here you also click to swap and confirm the MetaMask transaction. The next platform is the Ice Cream Swap. Here you need to do everything in the same way. You connect the wallet, then go to the Trade Now tab. But first I recommend going to the settings and changing the speed to instant and the slippage tolerance by 1.0 so that the transactions go faster. And you remember that all actions are performed on the test network, so you have nothing to worry about. And now you can swap your SHM tokens for the tokens presented on this site. So I'm choosing ICE tokens here. One token is enough here, then click the button and confirm the transaction in my wallet. Excellent, everything has been successfully completed, and now I'm gonna repeat it with other tokens that are on the list. For example, USDT. All actions are absolutely similar. Confirm the transaction on the website, confirm your MetaMask transaction, and it's done. Then go to the liquidity tab and click to add liquidity. For example, I choose the SHM and ICE tokens. And pay attention, I set the maximum value of ICE tokens because it is easier. Then confirm the transactions, click supply, and again confirm. It's done, and at the bottom of the screen there is information that you have added liquidity. You can perform the same actions with other tokens and you also add them to the liquidity pool. The next platform is NFTs to me. Here you need to create an NFT collection, and there is nothing complicated here. So, of course, the first step is to connect the wallet, and you already have the selected network that is needed. Next, you need to come up with a name for your collection. Come up with a token symbol, for example 123. You can also type a small description here and add any token media or create it using AI by clicking this button. Next, click on the create collection button. Choose the minting fee you want. I recommend changing it to 0.01 here. You're also free to observe the advanced options. If you have configured everything, then click to deploy to Shardeum app, and you're waiting for it to be created. Congratulations, the collection has been created, and here you have some tasks that can additionally bring you a small profit and get the airdrop. Please carefully study everything, and if you're interested, then please carefully do all the tasks. Perhaps you will get the airdrop in addition to Shardeum project. And the last step is to deploy the smart contract. To do this, you go back to the Docs Shardeum website. We find the smart contracts tab, then deploy section and click on the Remix IDE tab. You need to follow exactly all the instructions listed on this site. It will take you a couple of minutes to complete them. So let's go. So I got to the Remix website. In the left column, I click on the contracts and next on the new file. We need to name it the same as specified in the guide. So, hello world. Then we return to the instructions and copy the code that is here. Insert it. An alert pops up and we just click OK. Then go to the Solidity Compiler tab and click to compile. Please note that in the Environment tab you have the injected provider MetaMask specified, and here you have your account. The gas limit should be 3 million, and do not forget to connect your MetaMask wallet. You will be charged for gas in SHM tokens. After that, make sure that the contract has been created and you need to update it. The updates will also be charged in Shardeum tokens. Check if the contract has been updated, and that's it.
So that's all about the Shardeum project, and you can see that it is a very interesting thing. And now you know all the steps to take if you want to participate in the soon retro drop. Thank you for watching this video, and also register on Bybit Exchange using my link, and you will get up to $30,000 on your deposit and a very good discount on commissions. Wish you all the best, wish you a cool mind, and see you in the next video.